Nyetimber, pioneers of English sparkling wine, first planted their vines in 1988. Since then, Nyetimber has been committed to producing exceptional sparkling wines, ones to rival the very best in the world. I'm Steffan Griffiths, brand ambassador at Nyetimber, and I'm going to share some information with you about the seven wines in the Nyetimber range. We're delighted to be sharing this series of videos with you so that you can taste along at home. Now, one thing I've already found from having to spend a lot more time at home is that I've finally found the time to do more cooking and baking. And along with that, quite a lot of this particular cuvée has found its way into my glass, which is no coincidence, as this is a wine that we specifically designed for food pairing here at Nyetimber. This wine is our Cuvée Chérie, and this is our demi-sec style of wine that we first released back in 2012. Now, we wanted to have a wine at Nyetimber that we could use to pair with light desserts at the end of a meal, and initially we just made this for ourselves. We didn't label it, we didn't sell it, nothing like that. Eventually, however, enough people asked to get hold of it themselves, and so we released it. Now, this is a sweeter style of wine, but I wouldn't say it's lusciously sweet. I mean, here we're looking at about a third or a quarter of the sweetness of most other dessert wines. So it is designed to pair with lighter desserts. Think fruit tarts, pavlovas, lemon possets, that sort of thing. Another thing that's great about Cuvée Chérie is how well it pairs with savoury foods. And even foods with a little bit of spice, this pairs magnificently with that extra sweetness, adding an extra layer of versatility to the wine. It was the first of its kind in England, and it's still quite a rarity to see on shop shelves, as most of this wine gets sent straight to chefs and restaurants who work by putting it with their pairing menus. Therefore, it's a really nice wine to explore at home with your own cooking.